Hey, does anybody remember that time Daniel Bedingfield had the most heartbreaking love song that's so hard to sing along to? I don't want to run away, but I can take it. I don't understand. A lot of us in America already knew Daniel Bedingfield for his club banger, Gotta Get Through This, but then this beautiful ballad came out, and I remember hearing it at a mall for the first time, I think when I was in college, and just thinking, like, I gotta go find the song. Because it had the most beautiful melody I think I'd heard in a while, but it was so freaking high. There any way that I could stay? Seriously, that is ungodly. And I think the beauty of this song is that it sounds so specific, but could also be interpreted in lots of different ways. I heard about couples who are in long distance relationships, or maybe even military couples, even just one night stands who fell in love. People who fell in love with their friend, significant other. If you're not for me, then why do I dream of you as my wife? On top of this immaculate performance from Daniel Bedingfield, I love that the melody at the end of the verses keeps drawing itself out. Like, he keeps repeating the last phrase like he's hesitating to say something. I feel like it really adds to the emotion of it all. And I hope you are the one I share my life with. And I wish that you could be the one I die with. That chorus that you just gotta belt out for as long as you can until you can't hit those notes anymore. I don't wanna run away. This was such a good song, and I feel like a lot of people have forgotten about it.